The following example within the Zadoks Scale system represent GS12. How did we get there? The number 1 represents seedling growth, and the number next to it represent the amount of unfolded leaves. Therefore, this sample represent GS12.